Oh, this is a story about a guy named Al, and he lived in a sewer with his hamster pal. But the sanitation workers really didn't approve, so he packed up his accordion and had to move to a city in Ohio, where he lived in a tree. And he worked in a nasal decongestant factory, and he played on the company bowling team. And every single night he had a strange recurring dream, where he was wearing lederhosen and a vat of sour cream. But that's really not important to the story.
Well, the very next year he met a dental hygienist with a special attitude on her arm. But he didn't even touch any lobster number. Then he got himself a job on a tater tot farm, and he spent his life saving on a split level cane 20 miles below the surface of the earth. And he really makes a mighty fine jelly bean and pickle sandwich for what it's worth.
Then one day Al was in the forest trying to get a tan, when he heard the tortured screaming of a funny little man. He was caught in a bear trap and Al set him free, and the guy that he rescued was grateful as could be. And it turns out he's a big chef producer on TV, so he gives Al a contract, and what do you know, now he's got his very own weird